what kind of strokes are the most deadly?
The most deadly strokes are the ones where there's bleeding involved. So if you have hemorrhage, a blood vessel ruptures, or an aneurysm ruptures, then those are the most deadly forms of stroke. Mortality can be as high as 50%. So half of the people can die, even higher for aneurysms.
And is that because it's very difficult to treat? Does it require
surgery?
Damage
gets done very quickly. So the blood vessel ruptures, blood is spilling out. Remember, your blood pressure can be 200 millimeters of water. I mean, it's this high pressure, this very high pressure. So that can cause a lot of damage, and it can cause damage fast. And we don't have many good tools to actually treat those patients.
Yeah, so is that type of stroke basically caused often by high blood pressure or by instantaneously high blood pressure? And is there an underlying factor that causes that high blood pressure, for example,
kidney disease?
Yeah.
Both things. So high blood pressure by itself increases the risk of damage to the arteries, to the pipes, mm-hmm. to put it some way. And that's because
it's just beating on your arteries all the time.
Exactly. It's just like having the water on your house, you know, being high all the time, mm-hmm. and it causes damage and stress on the arteries, which in self-defense can start to narrow and then block completely, or it can get damaged and ruptured.